Melanoma is one of the most serious skin conditions affecting mainly grey horses, as it appears as a black lump or multiple lumps usually forming under the horse's tail, around the anus, or on the sheath of geldings. Melanomas most often occur in grey-coloured horses. An estimated 80% of all grey horses will develop melanomas by 15 years of age, with two most common types of melanomas are dermal melanomas appear as small, individual tumours, and dermal melanomatosis, which appears as individual tumours that merge to create one large with over 65% eventually become malignant. Lesions may metastasize in the lymph nodes, liver, spleen, skeletal muscle, lungs, and blood vessels. Melanoma in solid-colored horses tends to be more severe than in gray horses. A drug called cisplatin can be injected into tumors to reduce size.